Hey guys, welcome to Car Guy 1999 Reviews as well as Quirk Auto Dealers. Today we have the 2021 Kia Soul LX. This one is the manual transmission. Pretty rare. We normally only have one or two in inventory. Every time I have to take a look at it because it just makes the Soul so much fun to drive. Finished here in snow white pearl over black. Total price of this one comes to $19,090. So it's one of the cheapest cars in America. And with a manual transmission, the looks it has, it's just very, very cool. Definitely stands out among the crowd. Dual 560 R16s. Should be nice and easy to replace. In white, I've always thought it kind of looks like a stormtrooper. That's a good thing, because it's just, who doesn't like a stormtrooper? They look cool. Powered by the 2.0 liter inline four, no turbo. Made it to either an IVT or the manual. Pretty cool. Wow. Still have a touchscreen unit in here. Set up and all that fun stuff. Not bad at all. There you go. Put it into first. And off you go. Very, very easy to drive. Mainly because it's very, very difficult to stall. As long as you know what you're doing, you are set. This would be a great first car. If you're looking at a manual, your first manual ever, and you're kind of nervous about the drivability of it, if it's a heavy clutch pedal or anything like that, this is perfect because it's one of the easiest manuals to drive ever. Clutch is super light, shifter is easy to use. It's perfect. Obviously not the fastest thing in the world, but with the manual, it makes it a lot of fun. do a little bit of a different route here. Show off the turning circle. I mean, this is just... so much fun. Suspension. Perfect. That's the previous generation right there in front of us. You'll notice that we'll wave to each other all the time. I mean, it's fun. It's fun liking who you work with for once in my life. Up the hill climb. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. I'll see you all in the next one.